On the shape stage, filmmaker and comedian Katie Dunn and actress Issa Rae.
Specifically requested her. She's the most hilarious person.
Y'all, I love you for that.
Issa is my Michael Jordan, my Beyonce. So, you know, let's get right to it. I want to talk about the early stages of Issa, baby Issa. So how did you start creating content? What made you want to do it? How did you get on YouTube?
I mean, I wanted to just be, I want to be a writer, and I love to tell stories. And for me, being on YouTube like was just super accessible. You know, I was in college, and you know, freshman year, Facebook had just come out. That's how old I am. And it was just like, oh, it was a perfect procrastination tool. And then I remember when it was called Posted Items at the time, but you could like share links, you could share YouTube links, and we were just all like super obsessed with being on Facebook. And I remember my senior year, I had to take all these credits because I took some time off of school to